Unpack all accessories from the box according to your configuration. Mount the stand to install the viscometer. Present the rod with the arm on the lower plate. Fix the rod with the provided screw. Take the measuring head and install it on the arm and lock the measuring head with the screw. Plug the power supply on the rear panel of RM200+. Switch on the viscometer. When user mode is enabled, choose your account and enter your PIN code. Choose a unit for the viscosity. Zero the device. You should make it at least once by day. Go to Program menu to set a method. For the ramp, select the spindle. Set the number of points. Set the pre-shearing time. Set the shear rate for the pre-shearing. Set the initial shear rate of the ramp. And the final value for the ramp. Set the duration for the increasing ramp. You can hold the last shear rate value by setting the hold time. Select the fitting curve to set an analysis of the result. Choose a part of the curve and a regression model. You can analyze all data points or define limits. Save your method. Go to Measure and select your method. Take CIP DIN1 and close DIN1 tube. Fill the tube with your sample. Respect the liquid level by using the mark inside. Take the cylinder DIN1 and install it on the bayonet coupling. Install the tube DIN1 with the sample inside. Start your measurement and give a name for the result file. At the end, the device shows all results obtained.